recently, there were Lucy tryouts.
Lucy?
You know, they're doing this new movie for CBS called Lucy and Desi Before the Laughter.
Yeah.
So they're doing open casting calls across the country, and it was our turn. So we had a bunch of people come in to some central location to do their auditions to be Lucy and Desi.
Good, because I saw this in the newspaper, and not one woman looked like Lucy.
Well, let's see what's going on. Here's the whole lineup.
Yeah.
A lot of people standing outside. And then, of course, we have Desi inside.
Get out of here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, hey, that looks like
and then we get a bunch of Lucy's.
That's Lucy?
Is
that Lucy after she's been cold cocked?
Well, this is supposed to be the early years. I don't think anybody told this woman.
Oh, I see. This is like Lucy after she married Gary Morton, huh? This is like Lucy playing the woman who got attacked in Central Park.
I thought it was Lucy after she's gone.
Yeah, right. The dead Lucy.
You remember the bit about Bill Holden?
Sure. Who's playing Bill Holden for you? Do you
bring
your own talent with you, or you just mime it all?
No, I'm going to just mime it all. I mean, I'm an actress, right?
Lucy is the elephant woman,
right? This is the one who's going to play Lucy, though.
Oh, I see.
She could play Ricky.
She could play Ricky?
Like I said, I love Lucy. I've watched her for years, and I'm a good actress, as I have to say so myself. I've always been a natural, a comedian, and like I say, I can do most people, you know. I'm very good at.
She can play Sinbad. Sinbad! For God's sake.
You know, interpreting people. So, yeah, I really think I have a good chance.
Oh, that's a Lucy?
And then this woman does her own impression.
Ricky, sing another woman.
Oh, I do a better woman. Oh, that.
Woman.
What is that?
I think they're going to find Lucy in this bunch.
Robin, I do a better Lucy.
Well, Ricky, I don't want to go home. I want to go to the show, Ricky.
Well, you at least have the voice. You at least have the voice.
That's the news. We're taking a break. Joe Walsh is here next. Kinnison's right. Going to drop back in, too, for a little jamming.
Yeah.
Jamming. We love to jam here on Saturday night.
Thank you.
Sam Kinnison, Joe Walsh.
Yes.
How you doing?
By the way, Joe, now, what's the deal?
Well, I think that monkey and Arsenio go to the same hairdresser. Did
Is that
you notice
right? Did you
that?
See the Batman logo carved into the monkey's head? Is that what that was?
Just when I made peace with the man.
You notice that Joe looks different? You know, Joe,
yes, I do.
Sam, of course, now of course. Is off drink and drugs, right?
Me
no,
too.
You're not?
Just off drugs. I still drink a little bit.
I still drink, but you're off everything now.
Yeah.
A little bit.
You're off everything?
Yeah.
Joe is like not. Joe is completely healthy now.
Now
if you don't mind like taking a urinalysis test, right?
Now that I've quit drinking, I can enjoy a cocktail, you know?
Yeah. Joe Walsh, of course, legendary Eagles.
Well, wow. Are you back in the reunion? I've heard that you're getting together and everything's okay.
Is there any part of that?
Yeah.
Okay.
There is an Eagles reunion?
Yes. Yeah.
Are you going to be in it?
We've pretty much resolved any internal differences, if there ever were any.
Why didn't they want you?
Oh, they want me.
They do.
Here,
I'm in.
Let me say two words that'll scare Joe.
I'm in.
Band meeting.
Yeah.
What do you mean? I don't get it. I don't get it.
No, we're having real good dialogue, and I would think could look around for us sometime next year.
Oh, if you did Desperado for us now, would it make Don Henley mad?
Yeah.
It would.
Would he reassess again?
Would you do it for us now?
Sure.
Oh, you would. You don't care. That's good. Because this could be a very beautiful moment.
Yeah.
It's a good way to have Don Henley singing in a dressing room somewhere, you know? Yeah.
Playing it.
Did you hear about Chuck Berry? He's in trouble.
Yeah, I heard about that with white women.
200 women are suing him for being videotaped in the bathroom of his restaurant.
What's the restaurant called? Chuck's?
Chuck.
Yeah.
Chuck's and white women.
No, Chuck's big boy.
Chuck's big boy. That's it. Joe, you want to do it?
If you like.
All right, here it is. Sam, you ready?
Now. All right. Oh.
the girl you never met.
What's the word? Oh, yeah.
It seems to me some fine things have been laid upon your table, but you always want the one you can't get. Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? Come down from your fences. Call me today. It may be raining. There's a rainbow above you. You better let somebody. Let somebody love you before it's too late. Too late.
Yeah,
Joe.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Joe Walsh. Hey, by the way, join us next week. We'll be doing something wacky, and we didn't get to a couple of things, like talking to Dartman and setting up the blind guy and all that stuff. But we're going to do that next week. Join us for the Howard Stern Summer Special next week. And I'd also like to thank Sam Ash for the musical instruments. We spared no expense, Joe, with this beautiful cast.
May I predict? It's cult. The show is cult. I just want to go on record as saying this show is cult. This show will be cult.
Does that mean...
That's good.
That is good.
Cult is good.
Cult sounds
fresh,
like...
Dude.
No, it'll be the same thing with that Richard Pryor TV show. There'll be five or six good episodes and nobody will ever see it.
No milk commercial stuff.
Right,
man.
No Rick D's.
Cult, babe. This is cult.
All right, we'll see you next time.
Videodrome.
Oh!